When I was a young man, I discovered climbing. There was always this feeling of my body and mind being aligned and strong. After the collapse, I was about to lose climbing, and my whole life was in danger of changing completely. Then I realized that I have to climb my way out.